Jacqueline Avant, wife of famed music exec Clarence Avant and mother-in-law of Netflix CEO Ted Sarandos, was fatally shot in the Avants' Beverly Hills home early Wednesday morning. She was 81. A rep for Netflix confirmed to ET that Jacqueline was shot and killed. While the Avant and Sarandos families released a joint statement thanking everyone for their heartfelt condolences. Quote, Jacqueline was an amazing woman, wife, mother, philanthropist, and a 55-year resident of Beverly Hills who has made an immeasurable positive impact on the arts community. She will be missed by her family, friends, and all of the people she has helped throughout her amazing life. According to multiple reports, authorities believe the shooting happened during a home invasion robbery at the couple's residence. A spokesperson for the Beverly Hills Police Department says units responded to a call about the shooting shortly after 2 a.m. A victim with a gunshot wound was discovered upon arrival. The suspect or suspects had already fled the scene. Police say the victim was transported to the hospital but did not survive, and a homicide investigation is now underway. Since news of Jacqueline's death, there's been an outpouring of love and support from Hollywood. Viola Davis tweeted her condolences to the Avant family, writing, quote, "My heart goes out to you. Oh my God, where are we? What are we?" Tyler Perry put everyone's thoughts into words, tweeting, "This world can be so cruel and cold. I have no idea what kind of subhuman could shoot an 81-year-old woman and in her own home, but you can rest assured that every available resource will be used to find whoever is responsible for this awful nightmare. This is tremendously sad." And Tyrese shared a moving prayer, asking everyone to join him in covering the Avant family.
What does it mean to you to be recognized this evening?
Well, it means that I did something wrong.
You did what?
Something wrong.
I'm happy.
Clarence, who was reportedly not hurt during the deadly incident, is nothing short of music royalty. Having worked with some of the industry's biggest names like Michael Jackson, L.A. Reid, and Babyface.
That's all he's ever done anyway. Just help those who need help.
Clarence and Jacqueline's daughter, Nicole, helped depict her father's legacy in the 2019 Netflix documentary, The Black Godfather. Of course, Nicole is married to Netflix CEO, Ted Sarandos. And last year, she told ET this about her father's influence.
Every year at Christmas, I watch It's a Wonderful Life. Mm-hmm. And when I found out the angel's name was Clarence, true story, I thought, that's what my dad does. My father must be an angel. That's what he does, because he helps people's dreams come true.
But while Clarence handled all the business, Nicole reveals in the documentary that it was actually her mother who instilled a love and passion for the arts in their family. Jacqueline is survived by her husband, Clarence, and their two children, Nicole and Alexander.